But I'm convinced that the giant sucks up energy like a sponge, feeds on it, is a walking storehouse of energy. And you propose to feed it the most concentrated dose of pure energy that man has ever been able to devise.